Frau Bessler,
you're looking fetching as usual.
Oh! Okay, wow!
It's because of you my son can't walk properly and has a messed up face.
He's stolen a hangnail leg. Just took it.
Yeah. So you are going to look after him while I'm at work? Hmm? Make sure he has a job and feels included. Got it?
Got it. Yeah, really got it.
Good.
Guys, this is Johannes Bessler. A kid I told you about. Remember, he stole a hand grenade and blew himself up, and as a result, I got demoted for negligence. Now I get to work in his office with all these wonderful kids.
So, Jojo, I'm sure we can figure out something for you to do.
Oh.
Ideas?
Yeah.
Guys?
Yeah.
Okay, Val, we need somebody to walk the clones. Also, I think maybe he could hand out this new propaganda and deliver these conscriptions.
I don't suppose I could be conscripted. Could I?